Well. I'm back. And sounding a heck of a lot better than what I did earlier this week. Oh, man. So, VOD Watchers, hello. I missed you. I know it's been a couple. I owe Chad an apology, because I couldn't hold up a stream on Monday, because I just didn't like how I sounded. And did my tweet go through, and my tweet went through, and the Discord will happen momentarily. So, today, also that new thing nope, that's not what I want. Yeah, alright. So, because of something I did in another stream, prior to going live. Hey, WizCubed, how are you? Something I did prior to going live, and I might have spammed it. I don't know when he will notice it, but, hey, Poppy. Enjoy the distortion world. I added a thing. We'll see if Droid Daddy actually, if Droid Daddy comes in and notices it. Because, oh man, I deserve. Because I will deserve it. But I click the button. We hydrate. But. Wait, hold on. That's not the one. But, alrighty then. So, Nuzlocke. I took the weekend to mourn. A lot. And I did a few things, which you will see momentarily when I switch scenes. But, yeah. It was a lot of death. We lost a lot. We lost a lot last stream. I hate Skuntank. 100%, I will say that. But, enough about that. Let's get through day three and, let's just try not to lose anyone today, man. Alright, so as you can see, below me, as I try to figure out what to point, we have the counter that shows how many we've lost. And I have added the sprites. So we have everyone we have lost as a reminder. And then underneath the actual gameplay, which is the current score, is the current team right now. Yeah. Yeah, it's a, it's an, it's something, all right. I just need to, while I wasn't feeling so great, I was doing some off-screen training. But I feel like, for the most part, we should be, but we should be good to go. And yeah, we're going to try really hard not to lose any more friends, because that one hurts the most right there. That one hurts the most. They all hurt, but Air Razor hurt more. But, alright. To the cycle shop! Old man, give me my bike. Going green. If I get through the entire cycling road right now, we got a bike. Alright, now we gotta make it through the entire cycling road. Without losing anyone. And does that count as a new route? Wait, I need a pen. Cause I'm not gonna remember this stuff. That's why I have a notebook. All right. I just talked about the bike and how I don't want anyone else to die. All right, here goes something. You're going to force me to do this now. All right, let's go do the underground stuff. Yes, because the tundra. Once again, chat, I just want to reiterate, I cannot use any of the Pokemon from the underground in this Nuzlocke. I'm not controlling that. Alright, we're done here. I will take your spears. Can I leave? Wait. Ah, yes, the rare candy. Chat, how does everything sound? Alright, 206 is a new route. But I don't think I can get an encounter to the bottom of it. You know, we're just gonna... let the hill take the wheel. Awesome! Type disadvantage right out of the gate. Get in there, spoons. I'm not gonna lie, chat. I saw Ponyta come out and my heart already dropped. Alright, so I have an attack and a defense drop. There's the crit. That's probably going to use Confuse Ray. And Spark. All quiz, she can definitely learn water polos. Start off with the attack drop and raise a leaf. We also talk about how that Machop is literally my only answer to Lucario next gym. It's gonna be an issue. I'm not gonna rely on disable tactics. Two stages of attack drop now. Good old raspberries. How's everyone's night going, chat? I hope it's been well, your day, your night. Alright.
Ah!
Oh, hi Dawn. Alright, so 207, I already have an encounter. But I don't have one on 206. That's going alright. You know, nothing crazy. Alright, give me something. Oh, wait a minute, is that cave up here? Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Can't use Geodude. Why did I run? I could have just one-shotted it. Where was that during the Skuntank battle? Krikatoon. Okay, I was not ready for that. But bite. does absolutely nothing for the next gym, but, you know, we have it. If you know, you know. Might as well get this hiker out of the way. I left half the trainers for a reason. If I recall correctly, I have that cave at the top of this. And if I use that cave, that's an encounter. Why'd I click leafage? Smackdown! Okay, cool. Could have had a Ponyta. Could have had a Ponyta. Ah, alright, there is the cave. Alright, we gotta switch out because it's just too fast. Alright, Wayward Cave. We have an encounter in here. What are we gonna get? Alright, Bronzor! And I'm okay with that. And we got a Bronzor. All right. What are we naming this one, chat? What are we naming this one? I have one in mind, but it's an obvious one if you're a streamer, and I feel like that's too much of an easy out. Because that's what we could go with. And Bronzy's Bronzy. Oh, no! No! Well, now I have to fix this because I got too button clicky. So when I find the name raider, someone please remind me to fix this. Now we'll make our way back down to Route 207, which, like I said, we already have our encounter. Every time DuckTales gains a level, I'm gonna woo. Alright, I'm not gonna quite literally play with fire right now. That was tempting fate, and I should have known better. Encounter, but we have berries. Pop these bad Larrys. Right, I need to stock up. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be fine. We're just going into a double battle. Let's go! Alright, one apiece. Get Leafquake out of there and get Static in. Alright, that did a decent amount. Take care of one issue. Alright, you know what? Nope, we're not gonna. I'm about to do a bunch of battles, we're just gonna. We're gonna play this smart. Pokemon and get more potions. I was gonna say, there's no way I ran past it. There we go. Now I feel a little better. Simple enough. This guy. Bye-bye. Because you felt that leaf quake, earth shake. Alright. Did I do a Mount Cornet encounter? I did not. Okay. This is gonna make or break things. And a Geodude isn't one of them. Hi, Cyrus. Use Machop. Oh God! That could have been bad. That could have been very bad. That could have been very bad.
item? I thought there was an item on here.
Nope, just the Geodude. Sturdy! Got to shout that out, WizCube. Thank you for the follow. I don't know why it didn't go off initially. That might actually be useful to get me out of situations. Cause you will hear me roar. Meow. Well, the good thing is that we don't have to do the Mount Coronet encounter now. Simply because it's Mount Coronet and we're going to be in and out of this area like 16 times. Ooh, excuse me. Alright, route 208, new route. And potentially a new friend. There's the grass. There's the salvation. One hiker in the way. And the battle begins. At least no one's died yet. And raise a leaf. Do be sturdy. Onyx, do be sturdy. Encounter time. I miss Steve. I wonder who took over the business. But who am I kidding? No one could run that business like Steve could. He was built for business. Nope, we already got Psyduck. Because we have our DuckTales. Woo! But do fly. Why did we lose Steve? Anything. So chat, funny enough, I'm still trying to get used to these glasses. May or may not poke the lens a few times trying to scratch my eye. In the hearth home. That's even worse! I can't use that either! Am I gonna have to check the guide in a minute? I was gonna say it's faster, but it doesn't take much to be faster than good old Leafquake over here. Then good old Leafquake here. Woo! I didn't even know it could have access to that move. But we'll definitely get rid of Scratch for that. Encounters. I gotta.
There is literally nothing I can use on this route. Oh no, it's a dead route!
So chat... the only Pokemon we can encounter but in the wild... That's upsetting. That is really upsetting. Can I headbutt a tree? I can't. All I can get is Psyduck, Bidoof, Meditite, Machop, Beedrill, and Zubat. All Pokemon we've already had. So there's nothing we can do on this route. Oh, that's horrible. That's upsetting. The fact that we can't even get anything new. That's upsetting. almost forgot to grab these. These could be very important later on. Get it? Very important. I did not mean to plant that orange berry, but now it's there. Berry. A lychee berry. Lychee. Pippi! And there's the Baneri. Well, might as well get the egg in here. Because that's our Happini egg. But... we're not gonna hatch that right now. Although Blissey could be a... Blissey could literally be the savior of this entire run. What am I doing? Hearthhome Gym or the contest hall? Ah, church. I forget what we get here. We get an item. Heal it up. Mm-hmm. is Fantina. Alright, do I still gotta do the contest? I gotta still do the contest. Hi, Mom. Tuxedo time. Actually, you know what? This is actually going to be a good stopping point for tonight. I'm still not 100%, so I don't want to push myself too hard. But technically, we made it without anyone dying. So there's that. But, alright, chat. Have to cut it a little short tonight, but I will be back tomorrow, 5 p.m. EST. We're gonna pick up in Hearthhome City and continue onward to the dreaded barrier. Blah, 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 blah. I almost made it the whole stream without buffering. With the entirety of the Battle with Lucario most likely happening. So with that being said, this is Maximus Prime rolling out.